Rise and grind. I just got word Tory Lanez waiting on his mini car. Well, Tory, I apologize. I'm getting it wrapped for you. I gotta go tell the man that's wrapping it to push that hairline back 6 inches. Woo! I may put another week on it, baby. But I got you, Tory. Come on, Tory. Hey, man. I told you, man, we was rapping that thing, but little man want his, he want that rap. Nah, baby. See, little man, you thought we was capping. You ain't think we really came and got that. We was rapping and see, we got a estate, little man. We got 380 acres, so we got to get around. And that's what we really got this for. But look, this what we going to do with this. You feel me? Mm-hmm. I told you how I wanted it rap before, right?
Right, right.
Right. Mm-hmm. But we got to speed it up a little bit because little man need the car. And he say he need to get around and the Uber shit. You know what I'm saying? And I fuck with Lil Man. I like Lil Man. You like Tory Lanez?
Yeah.
You heard his album?
Nah.
But anyway, we gonna do. Okay, so look, we finished designing. How we gonna do it, Tory? You gonna love it. And I told y'all, you know, his big album he just put out. I wanna put all that right there. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. You know, he own a big label. I don't know what label he on, but he is big. Trust me. I could just tell how he move. It's big. But I'm going to do that for Tory right there. And then let's have some Bel Air. We got Bel Air? We got Bumble around here.
What's up?
You know what? I just had an idea. His first, this for his first album. This for his first album. But guess what? If his shit go 1 million, I want to rap this for his deluxe album. You with that?
Yeah, I'm with it.
You with it? But are you going to listen to his album?
I might give it a shot if you do 1 million.
See, little man? Rose got that deluxe waiting on you. Get them numbers up, little man, and tag me. I'm telling you, we finna bop some Bel Air just for little man. Come on, look at this shit. Look at that, boy. You see that? I had them put that in there for you. You see that? That's what you see? You see that? Back seat. You see, you a little nigga. You got a back seat. Hell yeah, nigga. Imagine when this bitch swerving through Canadian, nigga. And you got the deluxe. Who else gonna do that for you? That for him. See, he really thought it was over. He thought I forgot about him. Yeah, the little Tory, man. He thought I forgot about him. But what? I gotta connect. I gotta connect. We gonna get him the shoes with the long heel. So he could touch the pedal. No, I got him for real. Them shits get expensive, I heard. I got him for him.